BLHeli, when I hit the throttle, only one motor will spin. Should be right around 1070. And when I connect to BLHeli, it only shows me two ESCs.